Jordan Dorrington.
I advertise the members of your Queen Giraffe Commission. I could draw you a diagram.
It is,
Oh, I can
is it the 10th, guys?
What's the temperature?
No, the date.
I think it's about like 12 degrees.
Senator Reeves. 12?
What's the date?
Huh? That's what I thought.
He was full of bourbon. And he grabbed my letter.
12 degrees. Jordan
Dorrington.
Gonna play Galaga. Just some
Selena,
here.
Hi.
For the glare.
I'm melting. I'm melting. She is such a fucking bitch.
So, today at the 3:30 press call, what do you want me to say about plastics?
I think our best agenda is to sort of reassure from the...
I know. Don't tell me.
What?
I genuinely don't know, then those bastards can't make the plastics. You know my motto? I don't want to know. Anyways, what motto? I don't have a motto.
Hey, Sue. Did the president call?
What's up, people? Let's get a game going. I just woke up, so I don't know how good this will be. But why not?
Guys, come out. Get out of bed. Come on. Come on. I will make a call.
Okay.
And I'd like you to watch your tongue.
Guys.
And Mike, you need to be there too, okay? So no going home and walk your dog. Don't tell me what the news do. I don't know what that means. Or your left foot thing. Great move. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go back to the White House.
Oh,
up to. Taking it easy this morning or afternoon. Trying to see some of the action. Nice. There you go, man. There's some action. I missed a bonus stage right away. Let's see how my first life goes, though. Awesome. Welcome, welcome. You're the first. A few other people will float by, I'm sure. It's just another day. Bye. Live from my kitchen. The sandwiches are delightful here. If you ever get a chance, go ahead and purchase one. That's all I got. A little advertising. Live from the kitchen. Hot and fresh out the kitchen. Let's keep it going. First life. Okay, Gotcha. Come on, buddy. Come on down. Sometimes you gotta push him down. And we'll go right away. This bonus stage is, bonus stage 4. Got some scorpions in it. Done. There's the double ship dance. Ooh, that wasn't that good. Can't believe there's that many bugs up there. Missed this bonus stage. I miss this bonus stage once every 6 months. I never miss that one. I'm a little tired though. 200. Let's keep it going.
Yeah.
go.
I'm
Taxes, you guys, and those.
That was scary.
I believe this.
Oh,
I'm on it.
there so you can put the groceries in.
Thanks. What's up? Is everyone walking? Seven on the first leg.
Oh!
2.5 million, no lives lost yet.
And nurses. And I also like to say, if for some
tournament
reason
set. Texting me. You don't know his number? He's supposed to come over and fix the stupid shows. I don't know why he's... We're good. I gone way over my time when he was supposed to be here, so it's my fault.
I'm gonna take it.
be here any minute now. Hopefully he just drives over here. I don't know why he doesn't drive over here. Somebody's here.
Yeah.
taco's yummy.
Sounds good.
Just lost my first two lives.
They didn't have any mac and cheese, so you have to cut potatoes instead.
That's okay. Naomi, will you call my dad?
Why?
Because he keeps trying to message me about coming over. He's supposed to come over a while ago, but he...
I'm not taking care of that. No. He's supposed to come over today? What do you want me to tell him?
No, it's fine. It's not a big deal.
What do you want me to tell him?
I'll just call him when I'm done. He's supposed to come over at 1 and he hasn't, so. I know, but last night I confirmed this, he'll come over at 1 and now he's still calling for the last. So I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I didn't know I would have a game like this, so if he wants to wait, he can wait. I mean, I don't think it's going to be any more longer than an hour, but...
He said
it's going to
be any more longer than an hour. An hour? Okay.
Just have him come over in 1 hour. Why?
I don't know.
Megan, yes?
You got an hour to
wind
down before.
Oh. What bill? Who, me? It's you, right? You?
Me. Tomorrow before you go to work, will you call McGrath or your insurance company?
Yeah. That is 100% happening tomorrow. Yeah, they're clean. Thank you. Yeah.
Hey, Gary, what are you saying to other kids?
Remember that name?
I don't know.
Leave it out. Just put it in the microwave. It'll stay warm. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of that. What are you gonna do? I think I set it on your little counter
yeah,
thing.
I don't think you have it.
Yeah. 1,000 away from my best. Thank you.
Thank you.
up. Just passed my personal best.
Sure. Concentrate.
Thank you.
Hey, honey. Hey, Naomi. Hey. Naomi. Naomi. Hey, Naomi. You flag her down.
Hey, who wants you? He's yelling at you. Hey.
The garage is good, right?
Huh?
The garage is good. Oh! Not too bad. There's five. Million point game. On five lives. Yeah, that's one life. Oh. winning. I like it. Thank you. Let's see, who do I gotta do? What do I gotta do? Let's show this first so you know that it's arcade. That's how you know it's arcade, right there. Not an emulator or anything like that. Me, yo, Jordan Dorrington, and the date is February 10th, right? That's the date?
Yep.
Perfect. Let's switch this back. We'll take a look at the board. This is always the most difficult part. I'll show the board. $5 million.
$5 million what?
$98,000.
Oh boy.
There we go. Okay. Will you hold this for me?
Huh?
Will you hold this for me and just keep it on here at all times on the machine?
On what?
On the Galaga machine. Just so they know that I'm not doing anything slick or...
Nobody's watching because they're all at the play.
Play was last night. Is there another performance today?
I don't know. Mark's okay. Not on here.
No, no.
And, he's always.
Okay. Gotta be really, 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 really. Okay. Can you show that whole thing off? Okay. Right, yeah. Yep, zoom in on the switches.
I know.
Perfect. You're the best helper ever. Okay. And then show the chips. Uh-huh. Start there and move your way over. Okay, get the whole board for 5 seconds in general. The whole thing. Oh, yeah. Yep, just the whole thing so they can maybe take a picture once it focuses. If you needed to take a picture of it or something. Or maybe turn a light on.
It's not focusing. Well, there it goes.
Okay. Okay.
Is that good?
I think we're good.
Let's double check. Let's turn the light on.
Yeah, okay.
Can you hold that in this?
Mm-hmm. There you go. Just pause it there for 5 seconds, and then that should be good.
Pause it?
Well, no, just hold it there for 5 seconds. That's all I mean. Perfect. All right, pause it. Or you can say goodbye, shut it off. I did everything I needed to do.
How do you feel?
Hey,
well, tired, but I'm feeling... Awesome. That was a fun game.
Now he gets to build a linen closet.
Yeah. Get back. See ya. Bye-bye.
Ooh. I don't know how to end it.
I gotcha.
Hey, Camo.
Sometimes it acts weird.
It's not ended.
Get to go side.
Let me check. So-